Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make, it's a cross between two dinosaurs, a sort of dragon, but it's a mystical creature that flies with wings and a multicoloured pompom with two little feet, two wings, a head and a stuffed tail. Okay, I didn't cut the jump off there. So I'm going to show you how to make this today. This is, the head is not stuffed, the wings are not stuffed, and the feet are not stuffed. Only the tail is the one that's stuffed. Okay, so you start off by making your pom-pom. I'm going to put that up there. Start off by making your pom-pom. Now I am, I'm cheating with this pom-pom because I am wrapping five different yarns because I want to make it quite a bright one. So they're all different yarns. Excuse me. I'm actually getting over my cough now, but I've still got a little bit of a tickle. So excuse me if I do cough. So I've already wrapped one side of my pom-pom. Now I'm just going to finish off wrapping my other side of the pom-pom and tie it off. So just in case you don't know how to wrap a pom-pom, you literally keep it nice and tight and just wrap from one side of the pom-pom arm to the other side. It's two arms put together. Okay, until this little hole here is sort of flattened. Okay, and that should be it. Okay, so I'm going to stick them threads together. Oh, what have I done here? Oh, there it is. Stick them both together, and I'm going to cut them off. So I'm going to remove this excess here. Don't need that. And I use a scalpel. I don't recommend it using a scalpel if you're not confident. Because you can trim yourself, you can prick yourself with your scalpel. But if you do use a scalpel, just be very, very careful, okay? But this is just a little bit quicker than cutting it out with scissors. I only go through the first couple of layers of yarn, if you can see there. And then the ones that are left, I just get my scissors and I trim through them. It's going to make a pretty pom-pom, isn't it? Get rid of them ones. And do the same for this one. Scalpel down, scissors trim. Okay. Now my pom-pom is wound. I'm going to be getting a few trims. I need to do a few trims on this one, I think. So I just need a piece of yarn. Tie it around the pom-pom nice and tight. Pull it nice and tight. Around two times and knot. Nice and tight. And then repeat that again, nice, and two winds of the yarn around the pom-pom. One, two, nice and tight, tie off. Tie again, double knot. Okay, trim that off. And then reveal your pom-pom. So you reveal, pull one arm down, then two arms down, turn it over, and both arms again. And then pull apart. Put back together. Put in a safe place. Don't forget where the safe place is. Right. Round, 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 round. There we go, we've got to remove all of these, so trim up your pom-pom. There we go, good enough. Wasn't too much removed. That's one side. Excuse me. Right, Okay, so we're going to make this pom-pom. First two pin will be the head, the 2 feet, and the 2 wings. I suggest you get a bobbin to match the top thread on this, and when you put the final, do the final step, just change the bobbin to match the top thread. And then you've got a hooping of your tail. I'm not sure which one goes where. I think this is the back. So this is the tail. It's only 2 steps. You've got the first step is the outline. The second step is the outline again. And then all of this. When you stuff in, you'll be stuffing the tail. It doesn't go into these bits because I've cut it. Well, you can't open it because it's there. I've made this cut these bits off. So you can't stuff them. All you can stuff is the tail. So these bits here stand up right, like this. See? So there's no stuffing in there. Oh, excuse me. Okay, so we just need to cut all of these bits out and I'll be back in a minute. And as if by magic, they are all cut out. So I've just got the rest of the tail to do. I've already cut these bits out here. And this is the bottom part of the tail here. And that's the top. So we're going to cut from there to there. And then that will be the tail cut out. Let's get rid of all of these little bits and pieces. Okay, so we need to stuff the tail first. Just lightly stuff. Using either your finger or your stuffing stick to get to the end of the tail. There we go. Right to the end of the tail. Pop that bit in there, I think. Okay, tail's stuffed. I've left the stabiliser in, doesn't matter. It's not going to show. So, tail's done. Okay, so then we need to add the wings. The wings have a left and a right. You've got a thicker part of the wing and a thinner part of the wing. The thinner part of the wing sticks outwards. Okay, the thicker part goes in the pom-pom. So I'm going to add the wings to my pom-pom. Now this is quite a nice shape already actually. So I'm going to put the wings about here and here. So there's no direct place that you need to put these wings. But they just need to be either side of the pom-pom, and then the head goes on the front of the pom-pom. So get your glue and add the glue. Oh, hold on a minute. I have not got a glue stick in the glue gun. Have I got any? Yes, I have. There we go. Blue Peter style. More. Right, okay, go back to the beginning. Right, okay, scrap that bit. So we're going to add the glue. My glue gun is absolutely manky. Use it so much. So we add the glue to the tip of the wing, put it into the pom-pom and pinch the yarns together just until the glue has cooled. And then that wing is in. And then with the other one, the other wing, open up your pom-pom. Add the glue to the fat part of the wing. Yeah, this part here. I need to treat myself really to a new glue gun, new glue sticks. And pinch that in there. Looks like a little bit of a bat now, doesn't it? Then add some glue to the bottom of your head. You've got a jump here to trim. Add the glue to the bottom part of the head. There. Coming together. Trim that off. Yep, and you've got a little jump here. See this little jump here, make sure that you trim that as well. Trim it right now so I don't forget to do it. go, it's his little nostrils. Then the feet need to be added. So just add the glue to these parts here, these bits here. So just add a little bit of glue on there, underneath your pom-pom. And again with the other foot. Bit of a hybrid, this one. Still very, very sweet though. Mm-hmm. And then you need to add your adhesive to the perimeter of the tail, and add the tail to the back of your is it a dinosaur? I think it might be a dinosaur. Okay, add it to the back of your dinosaur, your hybrid. So let's get these fibers out of the way, because I'll try and squeeze them on. Okay, right, like that, around the perimeter of your tail. Don't need to go into it, don't need to go on the stuffing, just on the outside of the tail, just the perimeter. Oh dear, have to wait for that to go hard. Don't try and squash glue. Okay, so I've got glue absolutely everywhere, but what I'm going to do is I'm just going to squeeze the glue, squeeze all the little fibres all around, and let them harden, and then you won't see them. It holds the tail as well at the same time then. And a bit of glue there. God, way too much on this one, I think. Let's squeeze that on that. I might just cut that little bit off there. So just be aware, don't put as much glue on as I did. You'll have this trouble. Okay. I've got a trimmy jump here. So I've got a bit of a build-up of glue here. What can I do? Ah, there we go. Push the tail in. Squeeze it on. Pinch, pinch. Almost pancake day. Lovely pancakes. Right, there we go. Hidden. Ta-da! There we are. Okay, so the hybrid is made. All you need to do is add a hanging loop so that it's decoration. Remember, they're not toys. They're not for playing with. They're just for decoration. There's that bit of glue that I dropped in the bin. Okay, so you need to add your hanging loop to the pom-pom on this one, because there's no stuffing in the head. So this is my upholstery needle, which I use for all of my sewing. It's got a big eye on it and it's easy to hook. So behind, because the tail is heavy, we need to try and balance it so that it doesn't hang like that, or it doesn't hang like that. So you can feel the middle of your pom-pom. So you need to go into the middle of your pom-pom and pull up. That's not too bad. I think I want him that way. That's it. Right. And then I'm going to tie a little knot on it, on the end. Trim the ends up. There we are. Trim that off, because we don't need that. And there we have a dragon dinosaur hybrid. There we are. Should we put him with his friend? Actually, I'm going to pull that knot into there like that. And there he is with his friend. Brilliant. Hope you enjoyed it.